Children, this is the data. The following frequency distribution gives the monthly consumption of electricity of 68 consumers of a locality. Find median, mean and mode of the data and compare them. He has given us the data. We have to find mean, median and mode for this data and we have to compare them. Let us do the problem. Okay? Now, monthly consumption. We will prepare the table. Monthly consumption. And number of consumers. That is nothing but F. Okay, now we'll write the balance. 165 to 185 to 165 to 165 to 185 to 165 and 165 to 185 185 to 205. These are the class intervals. Okay, has given the frequencies 4 5 13 20 40 8 4. Okay, now we have to take the cumulative frequency. To find the median, we have to calculate cumulative frequency. You know that we have to write the first value as it is and we have to add the second one to this. 4 plus 5, that is 9. 9 plus 13, 22. 22 plus 20 is 42. 42 plus 14 is 56. 56 plus 18 is 64. 64 plus 4, 68. He has given us electricity of 68 consumers. So the total number of consumers are 68. So number of observations here, 68. So n is equal to 68, which gives us n by 2 is equal to 68 by 2. That is 34. So 34, where it comes, we have to see. Up to 4, no 38, 34. Up to 22, no 34. Up to 42. We may get 32 here. So this will be the median class. First we have to decide median class. We have decided the median class. This is median class. After deciding this median class, we can write the cumulative frequency and normal frequency and the lower boundary. Okay? So, we will write now. L is equal to 125 and CF is equal to 22. Normal F is equal to 20. Then what is the class? Size of the class? Size of the class, let us see. See this, 85 minus 65, that is 20. Okay? In this way, we have to write all the terms. Now we will substitute these values in the formula. So we have the formula, median is equals to L plus N by 2 minus CF by small f into C. So we will substitute the values here. L is 125 plus n by 2 is 34 minus CF is 22, small f is 20 into C, that is also 20. We will get cancel of these two. So 125 plus 34 minus 22 is 12. So this is 137. Median of this data is 137. So now let us find mean and mode and compare them. We found median of this data. Now let us find mean of this data. To find the mean, we have to find the mid value of the class intervals. So mid value is denoted by xi. So let us find what is xi. So to get xi, already we know it. 60, these class intervals, average of this we have to take. 65 plus 85, this gives you 150. 150 by 2, that is 75. We have to take the average of these two, then we will get the mid value. In the same way, this is 105 plus 85, that is 190. 190 by 2, that is 95. Now here, 105 plus 125. 125 plus 5 is 130 plus 100, 230. 230 by 2. 2 ones are 2, 2 ones are 2, 2 fives are 10. Okay? In this way, we have to find the mid values. Okay? So, if we observe this, 75 plus 20 is 95. 95 plus 20. Okay, that will give you this. Okay, as the class intervals are equal, we can add 20 to them. Okay, so this will be 135 and this will be 155 and this will be 175, the mid value of this, and this will be 195. Okay, 185 plus 5 is 190, 190 plus 200 is 390, 390 by 2, average of these two. So 2 ones are 2 nines are 18, 2 fives are 195. In this way, we will get the mid values. To get the mid value, we have to take the average of class intervals. Okay, now we have to take one of these observation as A, assumed mean method. I am showing you this with assumed mean method. Okay, if we suppose this as A, now we have to find ui. Ui is xi minus A by class interval. Class interval, this we have to calculate now. Okay, so here xi is 75, a is 135. We can suppose a anyway. Okay, so I suppose this as here 135 as a. So xi is all the values and a is the supposed assumed value. So 75 minus 135, 75 minus 135 by 20, this one. Okay, so this will give you minus 60 by 20, 20 ones are 20, 3s are. So this we have to write minus 3. Simply we will put here 0 and this is minus 2 and this is minus 1. And also here xi minus a, xi is 155. Okay. Xi is 155 and minus a, 155 minus A is 135. 135 by class interval is 20. So this is 20 by 20. That you will get 1. So positive 1 here. And this will be 2. And this will be 3. If you do the problem also, you will get the values like this only. Now we have to UI we found. Now we have to XI UI. FI UI. We have to find FI UI. To get FI UI, we have to multiply FI. This one is F. So F into UI. So this will give you minus 12. And here this is minus 6. This one is minus 13. And here 20 into 0 is 0. 14 into 1. Fi is 14, ui is 1. So 14 ones are 14. This one is 8 to the 16. And here 4 threes are 12. Okay. This plus 12 and minus 12 will get cancelled. So this total will get minus 19. And here this is 13. So sigma fi ui b 30 minus 19, that is 11. That is 11. Okay, now we have got the values. So we have to apply this in the formula so that we can calculate the mean. We have formula to find the mean. Mean is denoted by x bar. X bar is equal to a plus sigma fi ui by sigma fi into h. So we will substitute the values in this. A is 135 plus sigma fi ui is 11. And sigma fi, this is sigma fi, 68. Into class interval 20. Okay, so 135 plus this I can 4 5s are 4 1s are 4, 4 7s are 28. So this is 55 by 17. I can simplify this. 55, 70, 73 is a 51 and 4, 17, 2 is a 34, this is 6, more than half, 17, 3 is a 51. So we can take up to one decimal as 135 plus 3.2. So this is 138.2. Up to one decimal I have taken. Okay. This is the mean of this data. Okay. In this way we have to calculate the mean. Now we have calculated median and mean for this. Now let us see mode and after that we will compare them. Okay. To find mode of this data. We know that mode is the most frequently occurred value. Here if we see this, that value is 20. That is the maximum value of these frequencies. This is model class. We have to decide this as model class. After deciding model class, we will write this one is F1. Okay. This one is F0. And here this one is F2. Okay. And this is the lower boundary of the model class. average of these two. Okay. Now we'll write the formula. Mod is equal to L plus for mod F1 minus F0 by 2F1 minus F0 minus F2 into H. Okay. Now let us write L is equals to C here this 125 average of these two will give you 125. So we have to write L as 125. Let us write here L is equal to 125 and F0 is equal to 30, F1 is equal to 20, F2 is equal to 14 and class in size of the class is 20. So we have got all the values. We'll substitute in this equation. Formula. F1 is 20 minus 13 by 2F1 is 2 into 20 minus F0 is 13, F2 is 14 into H. H is 20. So 125 plus 20 minus 13 is 7. This one is 40 minus 27 into 20. This is 125 plus 7 by 40 minus 27. That is 30 into 20. Okay. So 125 plus 140 by 30. We will divide this 140 by 30 and add to this. Okay. 140, 30. This is approximately, I think, 8, 9, 9 3s are 27, 117. Approximately 10.8 because it is more than half. 125 plus 10.8. So this will give you 135.8. If we add this, we'll get 135.8. Now, if we observe this, median is 137, mean is 138.2. And mode is 135.8. Okay. So, find the median, mean and mode of the data and compare them. The question is, we have to compare these three for this problem. So, if we see, it is median is 137, mean is 138, mode is 135. Almost all three are same. That is the comparison. Almost all the three are same. There is a slight difference in points. So we can say that all the three are same. Okay. In this way we can compare this. This is the problem of exercise 14.3. Okay.